On New Year's Eve in 2011, while everyone else was probably celebrating, an unknown woman from Moscow, Russia was planning a suicide bombing. That night, she intended on going to the Red Square, one of the most popular places for people to celebrate the New Year. And armed with a vest bomb that was wired to detonate through her phone, she intended on taking as many people down with her as she could. But right as she was about to leave and head over to the square that night, she received a spam text message on her phone from her wireless carrier, wishing her a Happy New Year. Now usually, suicide bombers who use wired phones as detonators have them turned off until the very last minute, because the text messages are what actually trigger and detonate the bomb. But in this case, she probably forgot, and the Happy New Year's text triggered the bomb in her very own apartment and killed her. Two of her accomplices escaped unharmed but were eventually arrested. And that one spam text message probably saved a whole lot of lives.